how to transfer WeChat data to a new phone. So if you want to transfer WeChat data to a new phone, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your WeChat application. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection. Now after opening your WeChat, you need to go with the profile icon, which is on the bottom right. And from your profile, you need to go with settings. Tap on settings. And under your settings, you can tap on general. So under general, you'll have migrate to another phone, or you will have migrate chat history under your chat history section. But if you don't have migrate on your chat history, then you can just simply go back and you can go with my information and permissions. Now you can go with export your personal data. And after that, you'll be able to transfer your data to another phone or tablet. You can select PC or another device. You can just simply tap on it and you can go with begin, which will be on the bottom, and you'll be able to start that. But if you don't find it useful, then you can also go with the chat section. You might also have that under your chat section. If you don't find it under your general, you can go with chats, and here you may have chat history, migration, and backup. So tap on chat history, and here you will have the migration option. So tap on migration, and then you can migrate to WeChat for PC or to mobile or tablet. You can just simply choose any option. And if you go with mobile and tablet, here you need to select the chats that you would like to migrate and then begin the process. And once you follow the instructions, then you will transfer your WeChat data to a new phone. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.